All righty. First of all, congratulations to all of our contestants. Each and every one of you has helped make this a very, very special evening. Thank you all very, very much. Good job. Now, our winner will succeed a lovely young Mississippian who has done an outstanding job and who now says goodbye to her role as Miss Teen USA, Christy Addis.
One is that I could relive this past year. The other is that I had the time right now to thank everyone who's made this year so special. To my friends and family who encouraged my happiness always, no matter what. To the people all over the country who shared it with me, especially those in my home state of Mississippi. And to the pageant staff who made it all happen and became my dearest friends along the way. To all of them goes my very fondest thank you from the bottom of my heart. I've had an opportunity given to very few, and tonight it will begin for another very lucky young lady. I congratulate her, and I wish her a year just like mine and people to share it with just like you. I love you all, and God bless you.
Thank you, Christy, very, very much. Now, our final computer tabulation listing, our four runner-ups and our new Miss Teen USA are ready now. And to assist us here on stage, we're joined by Courtney Gibbs, Miss USA 1988. Now, the results have been reviewed by representatives of the international accounting firm of Ernst & Winnie, and Mr. Mark Ward of that firm is about to hand me the results. Thank you, Mark, very much. Before I read this, let me say things haven't changed at all. When we had 50 contestants, I couldn't pick a winner. Now there are only five. I still can't. And you're all great. One thing you can be sure of, any one of you would make a wonderful Miss Teen USA. Good luck to all of you. Here we go, folks. The fourth runner-up is Miss Alabama. The third runner-up is Miss Illinois. The second runner-up is Miss Louisiana. Now, ladies, come on up here. This is the big moment. We get both of you right here. I bet you neither one of these ladies could tell me my name or theirs as far as that goes. They would probably split the ground, but we're going to change somebody's name to Miss Teen USA in just a moment. Hang on to each other. The role of the first runner-up is very important because if for any reason our winner is unable to fulfill her entire reign, the first runner-up would be ready to take over. Are you ready? Here we go. The first runner-up is Miss New York. Miss Teen USA is Miss Oregon, Mindy Duncan. Mindy Duncan. This young lady is probably a very surprised and happy young woman from Oregon, Mindy Duncan. Congratulations. Now it's time now for our new winner to take her triumphal walk. As she does that, her predecessor, Christy Addis, will recite the Miss Teen USA Creed.
States of the United States and the Miss Teen USA pageant, in order to further the cause of peace, justice, and mutual understanding, do solemnly dedicate ourselves to the highest ideals of sportsmanship, friendship, and goodwill among all the people in the United States.
Jason Spindy. We'll see you all next year. Thanks so much for tonight. Dick Clark, good night.
Few things are as exciting as watching a dream come true, and we watch tonight as it happened to Ms. Oregon, Mindy Duncan, or as she'll be known for the next year, Miss Teen USA. Thank you for sharing this evening with us and with her. Now, on behalf of Dick Clark and everyone at the Miss Teen USA pageant, this is Tracy Scoggins from San Bernardino, California, saying good night.
This program were recorded.